Oh, hey guys, I'm just doing some conditioning for wearing my high heels. So always start with a warm up, just rolling through my feet, maybe about a minute or so. And then I'm doing my regular old heel raises. I'm barefoot, notice, barefoot, no heels yet. Hold it, balance. Do some rotations while you're balancing. Oh, squeeze your glutes and your abs. Now try to roll your heels in and out. You might want to hold on to something for some of these. You know, about 10 or 15 of each of these. We're just cruising, maybe 2 to 3 sets, and you have to stretch before and after. So I'm gonna do my downward dog stretch, run into my calves, push into your calves, push your heel down, hold it. Switch, get lots of good stretching in before you put your heels on. And then, the best part. Gotta make sure our muscles are conditioned and stretched to wear these crazy things. They put a lot of extra load on our knees and our back, so do at your own risk. I just love it. Stay lively, my friends.